My name is John Gillespie. I'm actually the vice chair of branch 734 and NIPSA branch health branch here in Omagh and Savannah, covering the Western Trust area. And today we're actually out here braving the elements in terms of trying to bring attention to the plight of both pay and services in the Trust area and the Northern Ireland wider context. From a pay perspective, we are actually being paid less than our colleagues in England, Scotland and Wales. And that's nursing and in terms of social services in particular. Social services are slightly paid arrangements in England, Scotland and Wales, and we fall very much behind in the pay area there. As for the services, which is what most people are very much worried about, is in relation to the austerity and the reduction in services in Northern Ireland now has the worst waiting lists out of the whole UK. And that's affecting patients' lives already. So people ask, well, what about patients today? And we say, well, what about patients in the last 3 years? What about patients in the next 10 years? And that's why we're out here today, is in relation to actually making sure that we hold government to account, particularly the government here, or the lack of government here in Northern Ireland, I should say, because it's their decision-making that actually has caused problems in Northern Ireland in particular. And that's why we're out here on strike today, because we want to make things better for all the clients, everybody that uses the health service in Northern Ireland, and all the people who use social services, and that would be people with mental health issues, older people, children, people with disabilities. It's absolutely disastrous what's actually happening and how much the cuts are affecting all these services. And that's why we're out here today, so I can give the elements that these attention. So hopefully people will lend their support to this.
And you're braving the weather conditions here today as well.
Yes.
The rain's battering down, but that hasn't put you off.
Well, it certainly hasn't dampened the spirits, if you can put it like that. But no, as you can see here, I mean, there's the various unions out here today, and it's not just NIPSA. You've got Unite, you've got Unison, you've got RCN. And indeed, we had our own local Omagh Trades Council here earlier this morning as well. Everyone recognises the difficulties and the challenges that the health service faces. And we really need to be bringing attention to it, because it's just gone sort of unnoticed. Rightly so, nursing has really sort of impacted people's imagination. But social services here in Northern Ireland has suffered massively. Older people in particular, children's services, disability services, have all been, and mental health services, have all been really badly affected. And that's why we decided to take the action today here, because it's absolutely essential we get people's support. And when people and politicians, you know, knock on people's door looking for votes, ask about the health service, ask about social services, ask about how their friends and families, their services are being reduced, particularly here in Northern Ireland, far more so even than in England and in the UK.
Yeah. Thank you very much.